The dire humanitarian crisis unfolding in Gaza, with the blockade in place, what other options are available to the international community to provide immediate relief to the affected population?
Well, they can airlift supplies in. What they're worried about is while Hamas is still in control. I mean, the UN officials only yesterday said that Hamas came at gunpoint and stole a lot of the food and other stuff. So even if humanitarian stuff comes through, it's often stolen by Hamas, I'm afraid.